Hey everybody, got us a mischief here back in Overwatch. It's been a long time. I thought I'd bring out Orisa to Dorado. I'm a little bit behind, I didn't know who to choose. I'm gonna get rid of the turret. Just screwed that. Come on, reload quicker. Oh great, our healer decided she wasn't healing anymore. I'll swap to Moira. Guess I'm not having a tank. Oh wait, we have a D.Va. Guess who won't get healing?
I require assistance. Enemy turret within my sight.
Alright, D.Va. Give me that on fire.
This will heal you. The enemies of Pan would.
Alright.
Surrender to my will.
Die. I know that. Where is he? There we go. Smart Widowmaker.
Get into position.
It's not working. There, because I am not going down there. He is gonna ult, I know he is. That is the move I use. Where is that other healer?
I'm restoring.
Where are you? Ryan. Where are you, Ryan?
Allow me to repair the damage.
Take that or not.
Surrender to my will.
Take that.
This will restore you.
Oh, I can reach it from here. I wasn't expected. I tried to save my team there. 12 player kill streak though. I'm the only one on fire. Oh. I tried, guys.
There was a flaw in my approach.
30 seconds remaining.
Enemy turn away! Things to get free! Don't move!
This will heal you.
Enemy turret here.
I tried to get out of there so I could heal you guys. Sorry.
Victory.
We still got it though. Get the D.Va.
Play of the game.
Ooh, me. It's been a while since I've had play of the game, especially as Moira. Alright guys, I'm gonna leave this here. I hope you all enjoyed the video, and I will see you in the next one.